Okay, so this is going to be the June REVBELL. All you need is a kettlebell. I have got both a 5 and a 10 pounder, depending on what I use and what I switch out. You can use just a dumbbell and do the same exact moves. So let's get started.
Please give me press it out. Then side lunge, set that booty back. Side lunge, set that booty back. Then we're gonna do knee pulls. Level one is just right here. Level two, you can bring your weight all the way up. You can sink low, however you wish. The main course of it is in and out jacks. So you can start with level one, press up, out, or level two, up, and out. It is cardio intensive.
Came from Stephanie and Hope. I'm gonna turn the side.
You're gonna palm your bell. You're gonna come down to a squat, but you're gonna twist your body one way. First time around, the weight's gonna be on the bottom. Second time around, when we do it, the weight's gonna be at the top. You're not gonna palm your bell. You're gonna hold onto by the horns so you can alternate. But you're gonna go to the toe. Then we're gonna go into cross knee pulls. So facing forward, you're gonna cross them this way. And then we got the squat, catch, press. So squat down, weights in our heels. Come up, catch it, press it up, and gain your shoulders. Squat, catch, press.
Squat it down.
it slowly come down. Side, middle. shallow squats, jump up, or two shallow squats and jump. Or just stay on the ground, just do a small squat. All right.
Thank you.
to your calves, up past your knees, into your quads. Feel your hips open up a little bit as your glutes become engaged. Continue that tension up into your stomach as the small of your back sinks into the floor, into your chest.
Ourselves